Oh, it is time. Come, Christine. Oh, we must perform the ritual.
Dearest Raoul, you must go to the cemetery near the old opera house. There's something important there. I know it. I'll meet you at the big tree. Yours always, Christine.
Always one step ahead of that fool, Raoul. His lack of attention will be his downfall when he encounters my traps.
Raoul can overcome anything, you'll see.
Forget about him dying.
A better fate awaits you in my troop.
Ah, hello. I'm Gregor Klintz, Isaac's personal architect. After the fire, he refused to appear in public because of his face. Instead, he built this dungeon under the theater. I designed the dungeon and all its traps. Then, Isaac imprisoned me here and took away my sight so that I couldn't reveal what I knew. I will help you lower the bridge if you remove this vile bandage from my eyes. It can only be cut with a ghostly dagger.
So, you want to enter the storeroom, eh? I'll let you pass if you solve this riddle. This can be used to see what's right there. A queen used hers to find out the most fair.
I don't believe it. I can see the world again. This will help you find the statuette that lowers the bridge. I must return to my family, at last.
Your love for Christine is admirable, but all in vain. You've gone too far this time.
Christine, pull the lever, quick!
are you? Did Isaac send you to keep torturing me? I'm Hannah, the violin player in Isaac's troupe. He trapped my spirit in this portrait because I resisted him. I just want to find peace and be with my beloved Louis, but Isaac took the medallion that could release me. If you bring me the medallion, I will help you reunite with Raoul. medallion! Oh, thank you! Now I can go to Louis.
I will find Raoul and show him the way to get to you.
You're more trouble than I thought. No matter. I'll put a stop to it right now!
To the ritual hall. I'll help you get there. Follow me.
Soon, your voice will belong to my troop. You are the sparkling diamond we have been waiting for. How predictable. Don't you understand by now that you'll never win? At least you'll be here to witness my triumph. We are ready for the ritual now. Oh, how I've dreamed of this day. I must make sure everything is prepared.
never doubted you for a moment. Now let's get out of here.
I've been preparing for this moment my whole life. I won't let a simpering fool like you stop me. Christine will be mine, one way or another.
Christine, you need this.
That's it. No more Mr. Nice Guy. It's time to take drastic measures.
Raoul, Isaac hasn't finished the ritual yet. There's still a chance to save me before I become a ghost forever. You can defeat him with your magical violin. Playing it will break his link to the ghostly troop. He won't control them anymore. Isaac is calling. I can't stay. Please, hurry.
Just a minute.
You're supposed to obey me, not ruin my plans!
Now, what was it I was going to say? Ah, yes. Will you marry me?
Oh, Raoul, of course I will.